today. We are just like 1 week before Barcelona, and today you were third. How did this race go?
Well, but I didn't feel really good the first round with, so I'm really happy with the time, my PR, and it's really good for Europe in 1 week before.
Now you're leading on the list. Is it a big pressure?
No. I'm going there to run, and we'll see what happens. I hope I run my PR in final, and we'll see. But no, I don't have any pressure. No, not at all.
Are you getting used to racing Warner?
Yeah. It's the second time in 1 week, so it's pretty cool. I was behind him, and I think he helped me to do my PR.
Let's talk about the relay, 4x4. I saw on the European list four athletes of Great Britain and in the top 10 of the 400. How are the Belgian guys going to handle those British guys?
I think the best team is Great Britain, and Richa is really good, but our team is really, we are all friends. We can run fast for each other. So I think we can run like Great Britain and Wisha.
Where will you make the difference in Barcelona?
I don't know. We'll see. Yeah.
Good luck.
Thank you.